I just saw this Nissan Xterra get towed in here, and it's not smashed, and it's not rusty. So I was like, what is wrong with this thing? Why did we get this here at the junkyard? That's a mixture of engine noise and exhaust noise combination. But this thing was actually a pretty nice car for 281,000 miles. The seats aren't even torn up. The steering wheel's not worn out. The radio buttons are still there. For 281, I am super impressed with this Nissan.